What the heck? Maybe one day they will trust me with a load like that. For now, this is Cat 775G without the bucket. It's pretty big, so weighs 68,000 pounds. Looks like a big boosted board. I've been checking to see where I'm gonna put the chains, and there's nothing in the back. I might have to use these, but they don't look too strong. And those have a plastic in them. You need special attachment for that. But tires, by the way, are 24 R35. I have no idea what size that is. But yeah, over here, you got tie downs, you got this, and there's one in the bumper over here, but there's nothing in the back. They have wheels and tires. Hold on. Okay. There was too much draft. Too much draft. I hate this sound. One of these days. But anyway, these machines, like that one for example, the guy they're loading on this multi-axle Pete, has only one axle on the front. The rest is disconnected, so they cannot even drive it, right? But my truck, it's okay. It has, you know, four tires, even though I can see in the back it's supposed to have four, but it has two in the back. I guess they took it off, you know, to reduce the width. But the problem with them is that where the engine is in the front, the tires are wider, you know, and they're actually like 105. I measured between them and I saw right away that we're gonna have a problem because my trailer is like 102 inches wide. So, you know, you can use outrigger ports, right? Of course, but this thing will not, the tire will not even sit on the trailer. You know, like when you load an excavator and you use outrigger boards, half of the tracks, it still sits on the trailer. This thing is just too wide, you know? And I see a lot of these, actually, they ship, if it was taller, geez, now it's hot, I closed the window. If it was taller, they would just take the wheels off and load it on a beam trailer, you know? But the tires are pretty big, so what they're gonna do is, I'm gonna show later how they load. They're gonna put blocks under the front bumper, and basically the tires will be sitting off the trailer. The tires will not be even touching the trailer. They'll be like in the air. And I already talked to my Escort. Turns out Illinois is fine with this 13 feet 6 inch width, 13 foot 6 inch width. But Indiana and Michigan, you need an escort. So I already arranged with a guy. He's meeting me at the border, Indiana-Illinois border, tomorrow morning. It's now it's already 2:45, and I'm next in line to the screen. I'm not even loaded yet, and I have to secure it. I'll just drive to the truck stop here. It's like 2 hours north of me. And then do the rest in the morning, meet the guy, and head over to Canada. Down the when they were lifting, because this is hydraulic. They said you're supposed to tie this down. See, it sits like this. to find a spot for two more. Because it's 68,000 pounds. Not enough, even though it's blocked because the front sits on the block. It's one big truck.